Samko, poď sa pozrieť. Nás neuvidia, takže v kľude. Pozri, koľko ich tu je. 34. Aha, ja si to aj ak ich vidím. Dobrý večer. Vítam vás na tlačovej konferencii slovenskej futbalovej reprezentácie po
Good evening. Welcome to the press conference of the Slovakia national team after their winning start into the Euro 2020 after the match against Poland. Let me welcome the coach Stefan Tarkovic. And I would like to give him the floor to say a few words.
Chcel by som pozdraviť všetkých fanúšikov, ktorí nám držali prsty a
I would like to thank all the fans who have been with us either here at the stadium or at home. They were cheering on us, rooting. We are a small country and I'm very happy that we managed to do such a feat, you know, to beat such a big and important country in football. So again, a very big thank you to all of you who have rooted for us. And as regards the game, to be honest, we expected such a game, and the first half was very good from our side. We were preparing for it. We managed to neutralize the attack of Poland to neutralize Lewandowski. We managed to score by Robert Mack, so that was great. Well, the second half, obviously, we knew that Poland had a top-quality team, and I'm a bit sorry that we were caught off guard at the beginning of the second half, but of course, they have very good quality players, and they showed what they are capable of, but I'm really happy that we got back into the game. We managed to use a set piece and score. And I can say that obviously at the end there was a lot of pressure, a lot of risk from Poland, and I'm glad we managed to cope with that. Thank you. Questions, please.
Janko. Peťo?
Haló, počujeme sa?
Aha. Áno, Janko, počujeme ťa.
Počujeme sa?
Áno.
OK, dobrý večer, pán tréner. Chcel by som vám pogratulovať.
First of all, congratulations on the win.
Moja otázka je ohľadom vlastne vylúčenia
My
Krychoviaka.
My question concerns the sending off of Krychoviak in the second half. Would you agree that this sending off helped us to cope with the pressure and to manage to win the game? Well, of course, the tactical discipline is very important, but, you know, it's not up to me to comment on the performance of the referee. I don't know whether you were asking about, you know, whether the sending off was justified or not, but obviously, you know, these things happen, and we have a lot of players who can link up very well. We later we could see that some of our players, you know, were tired, so we had to make substitutions, which obviously, you know, maybe disrupted a little bit the way we were organized. But on the other hand, I think from the point of the tactical point of view, we managed to win the game.
Ešte by som chcel sa spýtať k tomu.
One more question.
No, myslel som to skôr
on Krychoviak. What I meant was that, you know, at the beginning of the second half, they equalized and maybe they started to play better. And after the sending off of Krychoviak, they were one man down and we managed to use it to our benefit. So I guess that his sending off managed to or helped us win the game. Well, no further comment from me on this issue. Another question, please.
Peťo.
Peter Šurín.
Peťo, nech sa páči. Peťo, máš vypnutý mikrofón.
You are on mute, Peter.
Tak ukáž, tu je Juri. Juri Berzedi, nech sa páči.
Another question, Juraj Berzedi.
Strašne je to pomalé, čakáme, kým sa napoja.
It seems it's quite slow, says the press officer. Juri, we're waiting for the journalist to connect. Juraj, you're on mute.
Peťo. Peťo Šurín, nech sa páči, otázka.
Another question, please. Seems there are some technical issues.
Mňa počujete stále?
Nie. Vôbec nikoho. Steve?
The press officer says she can't hear anyone.
Hi, can you hear me?
Yes. Yes.
Hi, great. Can I ask a question? It's just a question about Milan Skriniar. He helped keep quiet Robert Lewandowski and then scored at the other end. I just wondered if you could talk about the growing importance of Milan in your team.
Samozrejme, Milan Škriniar v dnešnom zápase podal veľmi dobrý výkon.
Of course, Milan Škriniar put in a great performance today.
My sme sa pripravovali na hru Polska.
But I think the whole team played very well. We prepared for Poland's attack very responsibly, and of course, Lewandowski plays a decisive role in the final third.
Well,
I mean, obviously, Milan Škriniar did not personally mark Lewandowski, but the duels of him with Lewandowski, but also of other players like Pekarik or Šatka, I'm really happy that they managed to neutralize, you know, such a great player as Lewandowski.
Artem,
thank you.
Nech sa páči, otázka.
Artem, your question, please.
Čakám. To je hrozné. Matej Ondrišek, denník N. Nech sa páči.
Dobrý deň, pán tréner.
Good evening, coach. Congratulations on the win. I would like to ask, Poland didn't manage to get to our defense on the left. So was there a specific attention, you know, to pay attention to the left side of the pitch? Well, I have already said that I'm really happy that we managed to organize in such a way that we managed to neutralize Poland. Do you mean the left side of Poland or Slovakia, asks the coach?
I mean their
left side, because they didn't manage to dominate that side. Yes, we decided...
Našim vlastne pravým krajným stredovým hráčom mal to na zodpovednosti Haraslín.
That
Haraslín
would take care of that side. Peter Pekarik tried to, you know, cover the space where Lewandowski made runs into. So yes, it was our intention. Alexis?
Alexis?
Yes, I'm here.
Yeah.
Hello. My question is, what's next for Slovakia? After this victory, do you have more ambitions for the rest of the tournament? Thank you.
Každé družstvo, alebo každé mužstvo, každá asociácia,
well,
ktorá precestovala,
I suppose
turnaj,
that every team and every association that is at the Euros, you know, they had to put in a great effort into making it here. So, of course, any association and any team have their ambitions, I guess, at least to make it from the group. And so the same applies to us. And after this win, I suppose there will be even more pressure on us to make it from the group. But of course, there are still two more games to go that can change things. But for me, it wasn't really about the results today, but it was about showing what we are capable of, that our players can play a really top quality football. We had these ambitions, but we entered this game with humility. And obviously, we want to enjoy this win, but tomorrow we are starting to prepare for Sweden and later for Spain.
Artem,
thank you. Artem?
Hello?
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes.
Great. Can I ask you in English? So I would like to ask you about the fire alarm. There was information that it was at your hotel before the match. Was it effect? Did it affect on your preparation for the game? For the game? Thank you.
Ano, stalo sa to. Nebolo to úplne optimálne,
yes,
ale,
it did happen. Well, obviously, it wasn't ideal. But, you know, our guys are professionals, and even though it did disrupt our preparation, but not in a substantial way, you know, and I guess that only proves that our guys are prepared in a very responsible manner, and what's most important is their performance on the pitch. Thank you.
Janko Jasenka, ešte otázka.
Jan Jasenka?
Pán tréner, ja by som sa vás chcel spýtať ešte na
my question is about your feelings, you know, how are you feeling now after this important win? You know, the preparations were not easy. It was quite difficult to prepare for the Euros because of the conditions, etc. Now you have 3 points. What does this mean for you?
Znamená to pre mňa veľa. Nemyslím, že len pre mňa.
Well, this means a lot for me, but not only for me. I think that it means a lot for all the people who have prepared together with us, I mean, or who were with us, like the coaching staff and everyone around the team. You know, we spent 3 weeks together and we had time to focus on things we wanted to concentrate on. So we spent enough time together to explain things that are substantial for us. And, well, the fact that we managed to win the first game doesn't mean that we have already qualified from the group because there are still two difficult games to go for us. But what's really great is that the cooperation is working, that the players want to show the fans and all the people in Slovakia that we want to fight for Slovakia and that we have shown it on the pitch. Thank you very much. Good evening to everyone. Congratulations and all the best.